Guys, what is up? Welcome back to the Daily Dose. It's Friday morning, 7 a.m. I've just arrived into work. I've got a sparring session with one of my work colleagues, well, two of my work colleagues, so we're gonna get into some sparring today. Just before work, it's the last day of induction week for the students, so it's gonna be the last busiest day, and then next week is the normal sessions and stuff. So I'm about to get this workout in and then start work. Just look at the weather, man. Just look at that sunshine. I don't know if you can see it properly. It is another beautiful day here in Elswick Town. So what's up, guys? I did the sparring session this morning. It was absolutely amazing. And then I just had work throughout the day. Like I said, it was another busy one today, but that's it now. Inductions are over. You know, there won't be that many students in at one time. So now it's gonna be normal lessons starting Monday. And yeah, guys, I'm really sorry for not vlogging the last couple days. I've been working on something which I'll show you tomorrow. Hopefully it's gonna be done by tomorrow. If not tomorrow, then Sunday. I've been working on something. It's my it's one of my colleagues' birthday, so I've just been working on something for her, and it's something I don't really do, something I don't really talk about, something I wasn't really good at before, but I kind of do now. So I'm gonna show you guys maybe on Sunday what that is. I've got my sister and brother-in-law down too, so there won't be very much footage from tonight, so I'm probably going to sum up the vlog here. And just to sum up, before I sum up, the music is going amazingly. I've never felt this creative before. Like I'm, you know, I've started drawing, I've just been doing all these different things to clear my mind, and it's really been helping with the music. And yeah, I just feel good. I feel really good this week. Like, you know, I feel really, really just productive. I've been waking up every single morning about 4 or 5 a.m. I've been staying awake. I've been editing vlogs. I've been writing rhymes. I've just felt so productive. I felt like this week has been my most productive week. And hopefully it stays like this. Hopefully I stay awake, you know, in the mornings and do more. Because I never understood it when I was younger, when people said I wish I had more hours in the day to do things. And I thought to myself, there's way too many hours in the day. But when you're serious about something and you're on your grind, 24 hours is not enough time. Like I put in this whole week, I put in about 15 to 16 hours worth of grinds. So, you know, I've really, really stepped my game up, and I'm gonna continue to step my game up. It's game time, so I need to get on this. In terms of the video and stuff as well, there's one thing I'm going to be working on now. I'm going to just reveal it now. There's two other things I'm not going to reveal just yet. There's one thing I'm going to reveal now. And one of the songs I'm going to have on the mixtape is called My Town. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to create a visual video thing for that. So I'm going to record it all myself. And I'm going to record a video. So it's going to basically sort of be a... sort of like an interlude. So it's going to be me rhyming. It's going to be like a poem about my town. And it's going to have visuals of Elswick Town, and that's like my first major video project. I'm gonna try it out. Obviously I need to really get that right, so I'm gonna do that and see how that goes, and that will be out in the near future. I don't know when that's gonna be out, but it will be out in the near future before the second mixtape comes out, hopefully. And yeah, guys, that is the vlog today. Thank you so much for watching this short vlog. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up, hit that like button, share and subscribe, and I will catch you guys tomorrow. Peace and love.